Welcome to Philly 57's 8 o'clock movie. Tonight, a notorious gunslinger meets his match in an old-fashioned Quaker girl. John Wayne and Gail Russell duke it out in Angel and the Bad Man.